Hello.
We are going to be looking at my weapons. Like, not my guns. We're not looking at any of those. Because my dad's home. Can't look at those whenever he's home. So, first weapon. Is this. And it looks like freaking whatever you call it. But, and it looks like this little thing. But whenever, this is actually very deadly. So you can like hit. It's also kind of like a grasping. Yeah, kind of like a grasping. But you can hit somebody hard with this. Like very hard. Here's the other side. Same thing. I keep for myself, I hunt with, I fish with, I bow fish with, I shoot squirrels with it, I shoot cows with it, I shoot raccoons with it, deers, fish, turtles, sharks. I can hit anything with this. Oh, and I have to catch a shark with this, but the thing with the shark is I couldn't take it home because it's against the law. But still, I still shot it. We ate it. Well, we took it to the processor. He said he could do it, so then we just did something. But okay, now this weapon I've been really loving. That's the case for it. Now it might look like anything, but this is also kind of awesome. Thank you so much for this. But the wheel wrap, the real weapon, is this. This little tip right here. You do that with that I'm playing. Sharp. The tip, these parts of the, those parts right there are sharp, kind of. And this is like this is a reward. We kind of dulled it, they kind of dulled it up a little bit, but the tips are still sharp. And I don't know. Should I use this as a weapon? Consider this a weapon? Oh no. Or should I just make a TikTok about it? Cool. But like any other sword, it goes in just fine. That's the point. Right here. It's home. friend can't even see it. But I really want to shoot this. So let's go. Let's go out there. Everything done. Close this. So my girlfriend's gonna go plundering through it. Okay, now, bring you guys with me. Hold on. There we go. And we are in beautiful Nebraska. Back home from Mitchell. So, let's go. Time to shoot some arrows.
How much you eat those eggs that you made?
Oh. What eggs? Well, I guess camera focus.